Hi guys, Blaine from Monkey Vision here. We're down at a new client's house who's just had a 4G Sentry 5 installed away from the property due to no Wi-Fi connection. All we needed was power and the camera's ready to go.